Leaves of Grass by Walt Whitman. 27. To be in any form, what is that? If nothing lay more developed, the quahog and its callous shell were enough. Mine is no callous shell. I have instant conductors all over me, whether I pass or stop. They seize every object and lead it harmlessly through me. I merely stir, press, feel with my fingers, and am happy. To touch my person to someone else's is about as much as I can stand.